back here on Girl Talk, and I am so excited. I am here with my friend Michelle Taylor. We're at what I call BJB. Bertie James Bluffton. It's my new favorite place
ever. I've been calling it Bertie James on Calhoun, so everyone knows where we're at.
Oh, I like Bertie James on Calhoun.
Yes.
That's wonderful.
That's how I answer the phone.
Oh, is it Bertie James on Calhoun? I
love that. To distinguish between the two.
Well, you know what's interesting for me is I grew up here, and going to the store, which is where you are, is something that feels very natural. So pulling in today and parking, it felt beautiful. And the space you've turned into magic.
Thank you.
It looks phenomenal.
I love
Talk us through a little bit about your new space.
Well, like we said before, it's a lot of the same theme of regular, the first Bertie James, right? So the same wall color that everyone loves, the same shelving. My husband did the build out, so it was a lot of work. 7 weeks ago we decided on this, and we did the build out within 3 weeks.
Did you really?
Yeah, so, and it's the oldest building on Calhoun. So built in 1904, there are a lot of odd things about the space, but that's what makes it charming too.
I was just gonna say, now this is the designer in me. Character.
Yes.
And you maintain the integrity.
Right.
And in talking, we turned off the air conditioner, which is adorable.
The wall unit.
Exactly. Which is really adorable. And I have to tell you, I walked in and I immediately went from rack to rack to rack to rack.
Touching everything.
Touching everything. And this one is like, she looked at me, she goes, Debbie.
Stop it.
Stop touching the rack.
We're
and it makes a difference.
Yeah, yeah, it does. So I'm a firm believer that, and I say this to my team all the time, you know, obviously first impressions mean a lot.
Yes, they do.
And even for those of our clients that come in 10, 12 times, after someone goes through the whole store, in Bertie James and Hilton Head, women usually come in and go to the right.
Oh, that's interesting.
We've talked about this before.
Yeah.
It's just common.
Right.
Unless someone's doing something on the right, then they'll go to the left because they don't want to walk right into someone.
Okay, that makes sense.
In someone's space.
Yep.
So they'll go all the way around the store. And as they're looking, I don't want to be right behind them, but I will soon after go and freshen up those racks. Mm-hmm. And here's why. Because that next person that comes into the store to experience it deserves a beautiful space.
Yes.
And that's what I always want it to be.
Exactly.
So it's funny every time when you come in and you want to become familiar with everything, you touch everything.
I
and
do.
Then I'm behind you like a mother, like straightening everything up.
18 inches, Debbie, 18 inches.
So I just had to tell her, stop touching.
Well, and as much as I'm in Bertie James, it was really fun. It was really fun coming in today because the flavor's the same, but a lot of things are very different.
Yeah, so a lot of people have been asking about that. The vibe is definitely different in here because it's a smaller space. I mean, I feel like it's my wingspan. Mm-hmm. I can almost touch both walls. I love that. It's a real boutique size to me.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be a little bit of time before I know exactly who our client is.
Okay.
So we are always going to be here for that 45 and up year old woman. That's who I really, really love styling. And that's who needs more support and conversation around style. And I love that conversation and I love that part, but I'm also out here in Bluffton, it's a different,
you know,
animal. So I'm trying to figure out, okay, what age group is going to be here? Is it going to be more in the mid 30s? Is it going to be in early 40s? Is it going to be 20s? So we have some younger styles out here and I still have Crazy Larry pants and I still have a lot of the same lines, but also
there's a little funk.
Yeah. And it has to be, I feel like,
right.
But also I want to be respectful of the stores around here.
Mm-hmm.
And so there's a lot of crossover on lines. So for instance, Eccentricities carries some of the lines that we carry on Hilton Head store.
Okay.
I can't carry those and I don't want to carry those here because Eccentricities has that.
Because you want to play together with everybody.
Yeah, and also there are so many other lines that we can get.
Mm-hmm.
So that's a new challenge for me that I'm excited about when I go to market next is I'm going to be combing the racks for new.
What's always fun for me, and I think you just present such a beautiful image, if you will, is watching you style yourself. When I came in today, again, one of the things I noticed, your funky shoes, and some of the things that you have here, they're very classic pieces to me.
Yeah.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
But again, you funky them up and you make them young, it feels like, with some of the accessories that you have here.
Well, I've said this before too, I just feel like clothing is such a way for me to express myself. Mm-hmm. And I've really grown into that over the years. And I've worn some crazy things before. I've shirts backwards.
Right.
I mean, you know,
menswear. Oh, don't say it, Jeremy.
Just lots of odd things that I look back, of course, and go, what in the world? But I really enjoy, like, I've been dying to wear this dress.
Okay.
I bought this probably 9 months ago.
It's beautiful.
It's not yet ready weather-wise, mm-hmm. but it's fall. Mm-hmm. You know, fall's here. And so I do love to, you know, wear a funky shoe as well. Mm-hmm. So, and we have Sasha London boots that are... just grab them.
Yeah,
these
that's
mules.
One. Look at these.
I mean, just the detailing on this is incredible. It's by Sasha London. It's comfortable.
The price point is great.
Yes. So the boots that I'm wearing that we'll get a shot of at some point are like kind of an embroidered type like this too. And they're $178. And I had a client come in the other day and say she's from New York. She thought they were going to be $350
exactly.
at least. And so I almost thought, hold on, let's compromise. Let's go, you know, like
exactly.
maybe they are $250, but at the same time, I love offering an affordable piece that you can add into your collection.
And I have to grab this because I can't because we've only got 30 seconds. And by the time you yell, look at this.
Ripley Raider. You always love this. And so a crop top for us is not showing the midriff.
Exactly.
That's not Bertie James. So we have high-waisted pants. And another thing, a style tip that I feel like everyone needs to know is I wear crop tops over maxi dresses all the time.
Oh.
So I don't, I've got wide shoulders. I don't always love to show, we've all got our things, right? So I don't always love to show my upper body as much. So I'll throw a crop top on and I just feel completely different. It takes the style a different place.
I love it. Every time we come, we get the best takeaways. Thank you. Store is beautiful.
I love it. Thank you.
And that, again, Bertie James on Calhoun.
On Calhoun
I love
Street.
It right next to the store. Stay with us. Actually, don't stay with us. This is it today.
Awesome.
Thank you all for joining us here on Girl Talk. Please have a great week.